السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الله سبحانه وتعالى says in the glorious Quran in Surah Baqarah chapter number 2 verse number 152 فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرُكُمْ وَشْكُرُونِي وَلَا تَكْفُرُونَ. Therefore, remember me, I will remember you. Be grateful to me and never show me ingratitude. Allah says in Surah Ahzab chapter number 33 verse number 35 وَالذَّاكِرِينَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا وَالذَّاكِرَاتِ عَدَّ اللَّهُ لَهُمْ مَغْفَرَةً وَأَجْرًا عَظِيمًا. And the men and women who remember Allah frequently, Allah has prepared for them forgiveness and great reward. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Qaf, chapter number 50, verse number 39, وَسَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ قَبْلَ طُلُوعِ الشَّمْسِ وَقَبْلَ الْغُرُوبِ. And glorify the praises of your Lord before the sun rises and before the sun sets. Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala reported, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah says, I am present with my servant when he thinks of me. I am with him when he remembers me. If he remembers me inwardly, I shall remember him inwardly. And if he remembers me among people, I shall remember him among people who are better than they. Sahih al-Bukhari and Muslim. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, two words, light on the tongue, heavy on the scale, beloved to the merciful. Subhanallah wa bihamdi, subhanallah al-azim. Glory be to Allah and all praises belongs to Him. And Allah the greatest is free from imperfection. Sahih al-Bukhari and Muslim. Ibn Qayyim rahimahullah alayhi said, indeed the servant will come on the day of judgment with sins like mountains. Then he will find that his tongue had destroyed them all from how much dhikr, remembrance of Allah, he used to engage in. Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.